Field bent dystrophy, or corneal dystrophy of Bowman layer, type 2, is a rare form of corneal dystrophy affecting the layer that supports corneal epithelium. The dystrophy was first described in 1967 and initially suspected to denote the same entity as the earlier described Race-Buckler's dystrophy, but following a study in 1995 by Kuchel et al. The two look-alike dystrophies were deemed separate disorders. Genetics. Some cases of it are linked to chromosome 10q24, others stem from a mutation in the TGFB1 gene. Clinical presentation. To clarify whether Thiel-Bent corneal dystrophy is a separate entity from Race-Buckler's corneal dystrophy, Kuchel et al., 1995, examined 28 corneal specimens with a clinically suspected diagnosis of corneal dystrophy of the Bowman layer by light and electron microscopy and reviewed the literature and concluded that two distinct autosomal dominant corneal dystrophy of Bowman layer, CBD, exist and proposed the designation CDB type I, geographic or true Race-Buckler's dystrophy, and CDB type 2, honeycomb-shaped or Thiel-Bent dystrophy. Visual loss is significantly greater in CDBI, and recurrences after corneal transplantation seem to be earlier and more extensive in CDBI.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.